certainly being in the locations certainly brings something out, because the reality of being there means that it is necessary to behave in a certain way when you're in the environment. When they say cross a river and maybe have a fight halfway across it, you just start crossing the river, you know? You don't know which way that's going to go. If somebody falls, that's in the scene now. If somebody can't carry something any longer, that's in the scene now. And that affects everything. And it means that once you go, you go. And you don't stop until somebody else calls cut. There hasn't been any of that, like, oh, I messed my lines, or oh, I tripped over, we should probably, you know, you just work with everything that you have around you. And that leads to a really very interesting work day. A lot of pressure building up to it. And then when it feels free, that's the days when you go home and you feel happy, you know. A lot of the research was about what it was like to be a trapper at that time. And so we've had brilliant discussions and we've read some. They gave us real journals from trappers at the time. And we went out and we did boot camp for a couple of weeks. That was the really helpful stuff. And then everything else is your own decisions about the character, or at least that's what it's been for me. Boot camp was fun. First of all, it was a great way to get to know the fellas, because they're, you know, pretty quickly in the film, they're all together and they're all they have in the world. They have to rely on each other for survival. So it was a really great way to get to know all the boys. It was a lot of horse riding, hatchet throwing. I'm still not sure why we did that. That's not required in the movie. But how to light fires, the basics of survival in the wild, I guess. How to, you know, fire your weapon, and how to make shot for your gun, and all of those sort of things. That was what the focus was on, and how to set traps, that sort of stuff. And it was great, because you just know you have that in the bank then for these scenes when we're out, and Alejandro just kind of goes with it. You know you have stuff to do, and you know how to use everything in your possibles bag and that sort of stuff. So it was really useful in lots of different ways. Leo seems to be doing an amazing job. I've seen him in every situation, from being in control to being at the mercy of everything. And it's always just been fascinating to watch, you know?
Did you know that Pumbaa in The Lion King was the first character to fart in a Disney movie? For this and more movie facts, click on more videos.